I came up with this idea. It's an idea that we had years ago. It took me a long time to just get it going because I wanted to make sure we did it the right way. But it's to reward you for your hard work throughout your middle school career, on and off the court. Like I told a lot of y'all when we gave you your packets, it wasn't just talking to your coaches. It wasn't just seeing you play. It was talking to people that maybe you played against. And it wasn't asking them specifically for the All-Star game. It just asking information. And a lot of times it was a consensus that your names continued to raise. I heard your names over and over again. And all the time, not about how good a basketball player you were, but how good teammates you were, your attitude. Now, we know we're competitors, so we get out of, you know, but y'all young. But for the most part, I heard your names over and over and over again. All-Stars, you are an elite company. And this is what I mean by that. Just this year alone, 35 plus kids. And this is the fourth year we're doing it. In 3 years that we played the game, this year alone, these last two or three, couple weeks, 35 plus kids that made all district and or all tournament. And this is one of my favorite things to say before anybody decides that they want to be great. They have to be grateful. And you have to be grateful for it. You didn't get here and decide to be an elite player on your own. So a family member invested taking you up and down the road to practice, or AAU, or spending money on training. Somebody, there's a teacher. That's why we got the teacher thing that we're going to give out. There's a teacher that made sure that invested time in you to make sure that you had the grades and that you're able to play in the game. So it's people around you, not just yourself, that invested time in you for you to be an elite basketball player, an elite student. So don't take that for granted. So when you go home, you tell people thank you. You see your coaches and you tell them, you see them, you in this game, you tell them thank you. You tell your principals, everybody that has invested time in you, you let them know you appreciate it.
I often use this story. I bordered on being raised around the country, not in the country, but if you have gone through a field sometimes and you run up on a fence post, a wooden fence post, and you see a turtle sitting on top of that fence post, you know one thing for sure. What's that? It didn't get there by itself, right? Turtle can't get to that top of that fence post by itself. It had a lot of help getting there. And all of you need to understand that.
I'm Olivia Stewart, and I go to Sycamore, and I play for the Post.
My name is Imani McCray. I go to Northeast Middle School, and I'm a shooting guard.
My name is Sierra Bowser. I go to Northeast Middle School, and I'm point guard.
My name is Imani Collier, I go to Rossi Middle School and I play shooting guard.
My name is Reagan Fisher and I go to Clarksville Academy and I play point guard.
My name is Jordy Ledger Hill and I go to Kenwood Middle and I'm a power forward.
I think the main thing is that we're looking for players that aren't just good basketball players. Again, we talked about being a student athlete, getting it done on the court and off the court, but also those players that you can go and identify that they're not just about themselves, they make people around them better.
Oh, yeah.